यस सर।
ओके नाना। Now see that the next topic continuation of the last class is degree of a polynomial. Is a what? Degree of a polynomial. So what is the meaning of the degree of polynomial? So degree means that highest power. What power? Highest power. Okay, that is, for example, the equation 2x plus 3 is there. In that equation, highest power of what? Unknown terms. Highest power of unknown term. In this equation, what is that unknown? X is the unknown. Yes or no? Yes. Because of 2 and 3, these are the numerical numbers. Other than that, X is a what? Unknown term. So in this unknown term, what is the power? This power. Power is always is the top of this unknown term. If here anything is there, number not there. If nothing is there, you have to consider one. If anything is there, then you have, for example, this is the two. If here any number is there, then you have to consider that is a number, that is the degree of a polynomial, that is the power. If anything is not there, then you have to consider that your top of the number is how much? 1. Now for this question, what is that highest power of this unknown? 1. So degree of a given equation is how much? 1. For example, one more question. 2x cube x power 4 plus 3x cube plus 6. This is a expression. For this expression, what is the highest power of the given equation expression? Here unknown terms are what? X, and here also X only. Now check it that here highest power is how much? 4, and here is how much? 3. Out of this, which one you have to consider? Out of 4 and 3, which one is the highest number? 4 is the highest number. Therefore, this 4 is a degree of polynomial. This given expression. That is the question. Now understood? Yes. Now see one more question. For example, question is 2x cube plus 5y power 6 plus 7 is equal to 0. This is a what? Equation. For this equation, what is the degree of a polynomial? If they are asking that degree of a polynomial, then what is your answer? Your answer is what? Here see that here unknown terms are what? Here unknown terms are x and y. Here x power is 3, and here x power is how, y power is how much? 6. So for this equation, what is your answer? Out of 3 and 6, which one is highest? 6 is highest. That is the degree of a polynomial, this particular question. Next. Yes, for the next question, zero of a polynomial. Zero of a polynomial. Zero of a polynomial means that, guys, actually in the previous case one, 2x plus 3 is a equation. Yeah, this is a what? Expression. Zero of a polynomial means you have to write that is equal to zero. If they will give that what expression, you have to write is equal to zero. For that, so this exam, this problem, I wrote that 2x plus 3 is equal to how much? Zero. After that, what to do? After that, you have to do the simplification. Simplification means right here 2x. This is the what plus 3. Plus 3 goes to this RHS. Then what happens? Minus 3. Yes or no? And from that, what is the relation between these two? Into. Yes or no? Into. If into goes to right hand side, then what happens? It will become division. That is by 2. Now, from the this equation, my x value is how much? Minus 3 by 2 is a 0 of the polynomial. 0 of the polynomial means you have to find that unknown term. Your job is about you have to equate is equal to 0, equate to the 0, and you have to find that unknown term. For example, in this particular problem, my unknown term is what? X. If in other problems, maybe the K, P, Y, Z, any alphabetical number. You have to find that number. That is your job. Then the next. See for the target one, level one questions, homework problems. Level one, homework problems. Now, first question. If minus 2 by 5 x cube y square z, then coefficient of, then they are asking that what coefficient of minus x square y z. See guys, here the question is very easy. The question is easy question. X means here the numbers are what? This is the number. From that number, you subtract, divide the number into this form. Means that minus x square y z is there. Here how many? Here if minus is gone, 2 by 5 remaining number. Yes or no? Yes. Here 3 x cubes, 3 x are there. Here I wrote 2 x's. Here I can write 1. 1 y is gone, remaining y. 1z is gone. The remaining number is what? This one. So this is the answer. 2 by 5 x and y. X into y is the answer for the question. That is option number 3. Go for the next. What is the following is a monomial. Monomial means what? A single term. Monomial means single term. That is option number 4. Actually that option number 4 not a minus 2. It is minus 2x, single term, that is minus 2. 2x, you have to connect it to the option number 4, that is not a minus 2. Now, question number 3. Question number 3, in the given algebraic expression, this is the number. What is 2x, y square, z square? Literal factors are, what are the factors of that number, given number? You have to check it that 1 comma 2 comma 2. Literal factors means you have to write the powers. Here power is 1, here 2, here 2. This is the powers. That is the answer. The next question. Like factors and unlike factors. Like factors are what? Powers should be equal. Like factors, powers are equal. Yeah, see the in the first question, option 1, 7a square minus 3a square 2 by 3a square. This is option number 1. Option number 2, 3a square.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning. Minus 2b square. Please concentrate on the class. 2ab. Okay. And remaining the problems are option number 4 and 5 is there. Please mute your voice. Yes, see, the power should be equal means there is a no need of to check the coefficient. This is the what coefficient. The coefficient may be the equal, may not be that. Don't worry about the coefficients. Your job is what? Unknown terms are here. A powers is equal or not? Yes. Two here. So these are equal power. These are called like. These are called what? Like terms. And that here, see that here a square and here b square. Here is what? AB. Three are different. Yes or no? That's why these are unlike factors. These are unlike polynomials. And this is the first one equation. Like that, you can check remaining also. Question number 5. Which of the following is a constraint? Constraint means what? A numerical number. And this x, y, z are what? Variables. These are the variables and these are the numerical numbers are constant. So my answer is fourth option. Answer is fourth option. Then for the next, sixth one. Yes, Arun, do you have any doubt?
No, sir.
Yeah, good. Yeah, see that which of the following expressions are polynomials? So which are the expressions of polynomials means that question number 6th, option number 2 is a correct answer. Because of in the first option, there is a what under root term is there. Under roots are not a expressions. And the third one also under root. And the fourth one is only in the number, numerical number is there. That is 5. Numerical, only the numerical number can't be a expression. If you want to say the expression, so it's like a x, y and the combination. So option number 2 is a correct. Next. Yes. Question number 7 is an important question. In the expression, here there is a one equation. 8a square b minus 7ab square plus 9ab plus 6ba square. Right? The sum of the coefficients of like terms. So first we have to select that like terms are what? Here a square b, here ab square, here AB, here B, A square. Means A square B, can I write this? Yes. Can I write this is A square into B? Yes. Where are the like terms? The first one and the last one. Now add. These are the like terms. Add the sum. Coefficient. Coefficient here what? 8. And here is a what? 6. 8 plus 6, 14. 14 is the answer. Which one is the option? Option number 1. Next question. Degree of a polynomial. Eighth question. Degree of a polynomial. 7 into x power 15 plus 9x square y power 8 plus 8. Here see, remember one thing. Where? Here individually here how much the number? This is 6 and this is 8. 6 plus 8, how much? 14. Don't write like this. That is wrong. If you write like this, that is wrong. Okay. Then now check it that here x coefficient power is how much? 15. Here is a what? Out of these two, which one is highest? 8. Here is a what? Nothing is there. So your answer is what? Highest power. That is 15. 15 is the answer. That is option number 1. Go further. 9th question. Question number 9. 0 of the polynomial. Question is 4x power minus 1 plus 2 is equal to. You have to equate 0 na? 0 of the polynomial. For this question, first your job is what? We have to send this plus 2 to right hand side, that is minus 2. Then after this is a what? x power minus 1, the relation between 4 and x is what? Into that my 4 comes to this side, it will become 4 by 4. Then here do the cancellation. Simplest form, 2 1s are 2 2s are. Here I got how much? Minus 1 by 2. Okay, and here is this is what? X power minus 1. So can I write 1 by x here? Yes. If x power minus 1, then you can write 1 by x also. Now 1 by x value this is, but I want only the x value. 1 by x is equal to minus 1 by 2. For x is equal to how much? Minus 2. How you got that? Cross multiplication. So answer is minus 2. The option number 2. But here see that 1 by x is equal to minus 1 by 2 is option number 1 only. But you have to find the in zero of the polynomial what? X value, not 1 by x value. Got it? Then the next question. Question number 10. Question number 10 is, if A is the zero of the polynomial and B is the zero of the polynomial, then they are asking that what? A and B. Yes, here is a what? 4x plus 1. Zero of the polynomial is a what? Find the x value. 4x is equal to minus 1 and x is equal to minus 1 by 4. Yes, and but the next second equation is a what? 2x minus 3 is equal to 0. And here x is equal to how much, guys? 3 by 2. Now add these two numbers, minus 1 by 4 plus 3 by 2. LCM is how much? 4. Here is a minus 1 and this is plus 6. That is equal to 5 by 4. Which one is the option? 5 by 4. Option number 1 is the correct. Now today we completed the 10 questions, first 10 questions. Those who are here, just look at the questions and try to complete your notes. Okay, up to that, if you have any doubts, you can post in comment box. If you have any doubts, you can comment and you can contact me at any time. There is no problem for me. And before that, the definitions, what we have completed in the last classes, just try to complete your notes. And in this, practice again the questions are, watch again and again until you satisfy the problem, until you understood the problem. Up to that, don't be the relax. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye.